revolves around us examining the inherently misogynistic aspects of this story, so how am I supposed to engage on any level with it if the whole point is to view it as trash by the end? It's like, I mean, Bram Stoker clearly didn't care enough to put it in an active voice, so why the fuck should I bother to write anything that resembles a cogent thesis? Fucking A. There's my food, finally. Hey, can I call you back? I just don't want you to hear me chew. Okay, thanks. Love you too. Bye.
Are you a hungry little boy?
Conversation. Either you're bored out of your mind or you want to be monogamous.
You're hilarious. Can I come in?
Yeah. What? You do a bunch of MDMA by yourself or something?
I'm just feeling a little extra. You know how I get when I'm all alone?
Y'all jittery.
Needy. Are you hungry? I got a veggie pizza with some garlic confit sauce because of the crushed tomatoes.
I'm not hungry, actually.
Whiskey?
Wine, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Red?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Alright, well then, I hope that you brought some tea.
What?
Gossip, bitch. I'm not gonna open a bottle of wine for nothing.
I mean, it's just that same dumb stuff I was telling you about that classic lit class. I mean, nothing crazy happened.
Yeah, show me a lit class that doesn't have a millennial and fucking miles of student debt and
fuck! Yeah, wait, here, let me see. Hold on.
Oh, you got yourself really deep.
Fucking hurts.
I got it. Don't worry. I am a hungry